I'm Jane Beedle from the Great British Bake Off. I'm sorry I can't be with you at the Bishop Auckland Food Festival this year, but I hope you're all keeping safe and hopefully I'll be up there with you next year. I wanted to share with you a recipe for a really easy and delicious cake. This is decorated for Easter. As you can see, I've done it in... Well, I haven't done it in a ring tin. I'll share my tip with you, but it looks really pretty, I think. But of course you can decorate it for any time of the year and you don't have to use Easter eggs. The recipe will be on the website, so don't worry about taking any notes. But I wanted to share with you my hack for making a ring tin if you don't have one and you don't want to go out and buy one just for a cake like this. So I've got an ordinary cake tin here, which I've base lined. It's a spring lock one, but it doesn't need to be. It's base lined and lined around the sides. And I've got here an old, I think it was a tomato tin, could be baking tin, any tin you've got. I obviously use it quite a lot for this sort of thing. Well washed and empty. Mustn't have it full of whatever it's got in it. I've greased it and I'm going to just wrap it in some baking parchment. And I'm going to place it in the middle. Now that could move as it is, so just weigh it down with either some baking beans or some dried lentils or some rice or something like that. Centre it up as best you can and then fill it as normal. This cake for a 4-egg, 220 grams worth of butter recipe will take about 40 minutes in the oven. But you could use it for any recipe that you like, absolutely perfect, bakes brilliantly in the middle. So give it a go, have some fun decorating it with the kids while you're all in lockdown, and hope I'll see you next year at Bishop Auckland. Take care and stay safe. Bye bye.